The plans to reuse the management training facility were scrapped by Marcus's unfortunate outburst. Not only that, but the incident appeared to spread the virus to the area surrounding the mansion, causing a biohazard outbreak. It is time to abandon the sinking ship that is Umbrella.
The virus is out. We can't hide this anymore.
It appears Umbrella is finished.
You're just gonna walk away? Our research isn't complete. We can make a more powerful virus.
Do what you like. The T-virus is near completion and only needs test data. That is why STARS is in place. I will bring them into the mansion.
Damn it! I better get rid of this place before there are any more complications.
Wesker here. I will use the ropeway to return to the training facility and depart from there. Out. I need to get it running. The power room should be down below. refuse has T's recovery ability. It's brittle. The BOW still needs a little more work. I had best hurry. Thank you.
Where might you be going, comrade?
My next mission.
The reclamation of the management training facility was your mission. And now you're just going to walk away without taking responsibility for your failure.
The T-virus has escaped. I will detonate the facility and dispose of it.
Comrade, don't forget who's in charge. You can't just do what you feel like. Maybe you need a little reminder.
This should be intriguing. This should be intriguing.
I guess he didn't like his lesson. Fine. We have the Talos retrieval to take care of anyway. Everything. for Umbrella.
My pursuers left behind. I regrouped with the Star's Alpha team. There was no time for delays. Umbrella's command structure was in motion, and the real struggle was about to begin.